Dipika Pallikal had long back taken the chill pill for the fever that forced her out of the Commonwealth Games, and 4 years on, India's top squash player is looking ahead to the Games in Glasgow, where she is aiming for medals in all three categories. Pallikal, the first Indian to break into the world top 10, feels she has a shot at a medal in all events, singles, doubles and mixed doubles, despite stiff competition from Australia, England, New Zealand and Malaysia.